Natalie Germanos alongside me. Natalie, just have a feeling that spinners will play more of a leading role with the ball.
It is a good surface and it's not going to break up too much towards the back end. You don't want it to dry out too much. You don't want variable bounce to come into it. We haven't seen really any of that, so it's been a really good job they've done. Dixoner appeals, a confident one, and eventually he's answered with the finger going up.
Expecting a little more bounce, possibly, but it was a mystery of that delivery coming into him as a left-hander. That was most deceiving. El Dorado celebration too.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. That is spin from outside the leg stump, past the bat and onto the stumps.
One more for his drift and swing that he gets.
What a start this is as well from Walalega. The fingers up, there are three down, not a run on the board.
Without an answer for this delivery, he was expecting that to probably turn away from him. It slid on. Also, the pace got the better of him.
Turn there. It's come off the outside edge. A thick one as well because of that turn. And finally got a boundary. Lovely. Asaranga, we know he's going to offer something with the ball, but he can do it with a bat too. Going to have the same treatment. Same area. He knows Tikshana very well, maybe reading his mind. Out towards the leg side, and it is runs for the Patriots.
Catch all.
It's a thick and effective outside edge. Flashing drive in the end from Hasaranga, and it brings runs. Just dragging that one down a touch, and it gave the opportunity for Louis to look lakeside.
A well hit by Wanindu Hasaranga, and a bit of a partnership building now, some confidence within the innings. Similar area, better execution this time. Yeah, much better from the Patriots. A very stylish stroke. Really stylish from Hasaranga. And a good way to end the Skyfair power play. And that is majestic from Mikael Louis. Republic by Maximum using those long levers.
In terms of having longer levers, a very tall man up against a shorter man who couldn't quite get. So the Walalega delivery was Hasaranga, but
well positioned, nicely placed by Mikael Louis.
Of Louis, look out.
Oh, just on the second attempt. That is a big wicket.
Sometimes you get really unlucky on a big ground, and then even on a small ground where you've got a massive replay screen. Look at him, he looks up and he just goes, Look.
Left arm spin on. Has he got enough holders under it? And he takes it.
Because it's not a big ground, we all know that, but there is the prevailing easterly here in the Caribbean. And all 6'8" with those big mitts, juggles, and in the end gobbles.
There's that change of pace, and this is when Obed McCoy is at his absolute best.
Well, the can opener, look at it. Just a lot slower, little breaking of the wrist from Obed McCoy. Does the trick.
Has he got him in front? The umpire says yes, he has. Clarkson wants another look. It will go up to our TV umpire so that they can have a closer look.
Middle. Google, let's have a look, watch it go. Yeah, it's still got a long way to go, and De Kock went, you see, so I'm not surprised the outcome. Yeah, look, worth a shout, and hardy to go to later on.
It was a big indication when the keeper takes a step down the leg side. Ah! Right, another confident appeal, and the same answer by the umpire. It took a step a long way across. This one definitely doesn't look like it's going down leg.
Who make life very difficult. Here we go.
Impact is in front. There's a red. And that says it's turning past the leg stump. But the amount there surprised me. He has got a long way down, so the impact was well away from the stumps. Driving straight, the long on was quite wide, so a good chance to finish the over with a boundary. It's 93 for 6.
There's that change of pace again, and Obed McCoy has another. He's been looking really good. Well timed. And finally a boundary, the first in 30 deliveries. And another one. Very valuable, you never know in this game of cricket. Every run counts. Right, well, this is bonus runs for the Patriots. Could be very helpful. It's a no ball signaled. There's that area mid-wicket, and finally some of that power that we've talked about comes out from Clarkson. Yeah, goes through him. Did get a hand on it though, so they have just slowed it down. No, oh, but Alligator can't get there. Man is right there and he's put down. The wheels just beginning to come off now for the Barbados Royals. Last couple of overs. He's got enough of that. The crowd roars and celebrates. Very important maximum again. 150 comes up.
Very quick hands. Into the shot early. And as smooth as with the swing.
Final delivery. Three deep. Oh no, he's down the leg side. Clarkson is running. John can't believe it because Ryan John has been the main aggressor. He struck it over 200. So you would think he would need to be on strike for the final delivery. Good execution by Holder. Anticlimactic end. So the run out in the end doesn't bring any other value to the Patriots innings. But 50 from the last five. That's the wicket. Kyle Mayers gets his former opening partner in new colours in 2024.
Oh, look out. And there it is, that big indip, that curve from Mayers.
Yeah, there's the wider delivery, but the cock is so good. 140 that delivery, but doesn't matter. It races to the boundary just as fast. Yeah, he likes the short ball. He really is strong square. There's that wide Yorker, but it was so quick. Dominic Drake's had no chance of reacting to it. And there is the wicket. The persistence of Mayers, it works. Patriots are well in this game.
Got to cock here. Yeah, lovely. Lovely little back of the hand and breaking of the wrist.
Yeah, that's a gift. Attempted pace off again. And finally, Kadeem Aline is able to break the shackles with his first boundary. 35 for 2.
Acres of space. Out on the leg side straight. Straight and far enough. That's lovely hitting. A Republic Bank maximum. His second of the innings. Oh, he got into such a good position to be able to access that leg side boundary. The 50's up and we're just in the sixth over.
There's only two gentlemen outside that. I'm going to put pressure here on Asaranga, who only just flown in, remember, to Republic Bank Caribbean Premier League. He's only just arrived there.
Underneath it he is, but it's gone higher than he would have liked.
These sides are very much neck and neck at this stage. Bottom of the blade. Didn't get it out of the fat. And the lane has got a nice...
low full toss and clobbered just high enough. Hasaranga though has the last laugh.
Shamar Brooks, who is generally responsible when he bats, he can read a situation.
Has just got enough on it. His heart would have been in his hand, Robin Powell. But important release. Really well played. There was deep cover, but he's got no chance. And it becomes a 13-run over. Important, 90 for 4. No slip in place. And finally a boundary for Welalage.
And therein lies the challenge. If there was a first slip in play, it would have easily gone straight to him. So once more, decision making.
Will be a boundary. Growing in confidence, Welalage. It's been a very valuable cameo this. 100 comes up. Very crafty. That is so intelligent. With slip there, it means no short fine leg. So well played. Mohsin, no, he can't do well enough. But the lateness in which he played that, Welalage. Four more. And it's going the wrong direction now for the Patriots.
Once more, we can just reflect on that 14th over bowl by Mohammad Mohsin. Well, we'll see if his review is the right one. And as we saw earlier, ball not carrying to the wicketkeeper, so the decision has to be rescinded.
Take one. Powell wants the second run. Well, Alain has got to be quick. Unbelievable fielding from the deep.
Bring back your number one striker, and he had to get a breakthrough here. He had to get the wicket. Quite how they perhaps planned it. What a pick-up throw. Oh, and a deflection. Rutherford with a ripping hang, and he's laughing. He's grimacing with joy. Well, Alain is going to be gone here. Let's have a look. Deflection. Oh, he's got lucky. The luck of Nokia. Yeah, and it's a bit of OUT. Sometimes you need a bit of lady luck, and she's around here for Nokia.
Enough on it to get it fine and get himself off the mark. Heinrich Nokia gets him to chop on.
Quicker, fuller. And over goes leg stump. Livid with himself as Rovman Powell. Bookend wickets. Wicket at the start, the run out, and the wicket right at the end of the 17.
Driving straight and with power. That's wonderful. Clean hitting from Holder. Oh, that's brilliant. Knowing that the mid-off was up, anything in his arc, he was going to go for it. Low full toss, out towards the leg side, and a brilliant catch by Clarkson. What? Coming around the wicket, he gets it into the block hole, but the luck is not on his side. An edge that brings four. Still continuing with this around the wicket plan. Could there be a run out of the non-striker's end? Did he get his back down? That's going to be the question. He turned quickly. But I don't think he got his back down in time.
He's miles out. He knew it too. As soon as it was gathered comfortably and quickly, Ryan John did the rest. So there's a wicket. It's a wicket. So suddenly they still need three from two.
Three needed from two. Oh, what a way to finish for the Barbados Royals. They were under serious pressure.